Now let me tell you, child, of a war that is about to come. Since time unremembered, there have been two. One dark and unforgiving, the other pure and filled with light. At the dawn of war, I stand alone, looking out at what will be the last battlefield, for winter is coming. And I am a princess. Once a common lady of the Dark Army, but denied my right to be called princess by birth, I betrayed my kind. And now I have chosen my side, that which I believe is best for all, for it has a DualShock controller with a speaker and a touchpad interface. Our land is split in two, brother against brother, friend versus friend. My parents will fight on Black Friday as well, for what, I do not know.
What the hell is he wearing now?
My followers, though few in number, shall help see me through until I am finally accepted as a princess by all. I cannot rest, for I know that even now, the enemy is training for battle, also preparing for winter.
I haven't seen Henry all day.
Well, that's because he left the house and didn't tell anyone where he was going. No idea what he's doing.
Sitting on a bench with a girl. That the same girl that crawled out the window?
That girl has clothes. But yes, that is the same girl.
Henry! Your ears must be burning.
Hey. Mom, Aunt Libby, this is my friend Tina.
Hello.
Hello.
We shouldn't have to chase you into town to meet your friends, Henry. They're welcome at the house. Now, in fact, we are just shopping for dinner now. Tina, would you like to join us?
That's so nice of you, but I really can't. My little one's waiting for me at home, and he gets anxious if I'm gone too long.
Of course he does.
Anyway, so nice to meet you both.
You too.
I've got business in town, so I won't be home for dinner either.
What business? You have to eat, Henry.
I already ate.
Why don't I go and get started on the shopping? Okay, Jen?
Okay.
The king has risen, and in his reign, the kingdoms of human and elf are united. The relic which threatened to destroy all was cast out to sea, seemingly forgotten. But now a new foe has awakened. The relic reclaimed, and what was once a powerful union lies fractured throughout the lands.
All right, who put the stick of truth in the toilet? That is not funny. This is a holy relic.
No.
It's a small favor.
No, it's a sign of dementia.
You won't look demented lying about your age.
I wasn't talking about me.
Caitlin, all you have to do when you meet my director friend is tell him you're 16. 17. All right, tell him you're 18. I'll tell him I had you right after high school.
How are you going to explain the fact that I went away to college?
Already handled. I told him you're one of those infant marvels like on the Science Channel. Caitlin, you're never too young to start lying about your age.
Mom, you have been telling people that you're 39 for 10 years. Nobody believes it.
Really?
No.
You think I should tell them I'm 35?
Oh my God.
Tell me, Doctor.
Will she live?
Well, we've just done a risky procedure.
We're about to do a risky procedure, Doctor.
Nurse, I distinctly remember that you do not speak here.
No, of course not, But we haven't done the procedure yet. We still have to do it.
I know what we did and did not do. I am a famous surgeon. I do procedures in my sleep.
Yes, of course. I know that. But would you stop it?
Oh, my God. The wires. They came undone. I have to fix them.
No! If anyone fixes something, it will be me. I am a famous surgeon. I do procedures in my sleep. My scalpel, please.
But, Doctor!
And cut!
You handle your shift? Okay, so why has your car been in the shop for 2 weeks?
They had to send away for parts.
Try again. I just gave you $800 for repairs last week. What happened to that?
I went to... You remember when I went to Vegas with Brad last weekend?
Oh my God.
We live in a connected world. We can answer questions.
James.
Connect to networks and connect to real-time information.
Here we go.
And then we go to the office and step back in time.
I've got to make this cool.
With SAP S/4HANA, we can break away from the limitations of the past.
Holy guacamole! We just switched over to SAP S/4HANA.
It's about time.
Yeah.
Okay!
Let's think for a second.
We have a lot of needs.
Even on a daily basis.
I need to find a new car.
I need new life insurance.
And I need a good lawyer.
See? Everyone has their own needs.
It's that simple.
It's you, Fur.
Join me.
Join me.
Join us! Join Ufer.
I am a Ufer.
I am a Ufer.
Ufer, join the online revolution.